I'm now working as an associate professor and doing research on the mechanism of cell proliferation, along with teaching undergraduate students on biochemistry, molecular biology, and signal transduction at the university.